That looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
See? It's too hard. We should go.
Not yet.
Get it. You should go.
I will get it.
Now can we go?
I require silence.
think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how did I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
From me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back.
Delight!
Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand? There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Stay there, Nisha! Go!
clear our path. Shorten the time between your volleys.
What happened to accuracy on speed?
There are many targets. You will not miss.
They're everywhere.
A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh, that really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay.
Go.
Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
No. What is this? Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy, I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place. the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Come on!
taking that. Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
Boy.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it. What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh. Careful.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid riddles. So, it's a door after all. Great. The one with the horns is back.
Run now.
I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
Want to try using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.
Go!
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet. Shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Oh!
Mistake. We helped the wrong side.
I.
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
Light.
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, the sailors who heard voices at sea. How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well... Good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. Where shall we begin? That's a key part. Now don't be a stranger. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal...
Throughout the realms?
Fafnir... Huh.
Does this story...
Yes, it does.
Neat.
You're very welcome. Let's get started then. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Yes, my young man? Something else for you, then? Funny piece of work, if I say so. Happy to provide.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we were at the rock, Zenoa warned me about something. Why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. But she was afraid of me.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.